Nice. Scan the out in the building site, which never popped for me. Great. Horrible bird. Oh, and I got a signature from that. Oh, and then it's completed. Oh, that's not glitchy. That's not glitchy on the Twitchy. Beep. Okay, now that I've done that, let's get to the farmland. Where's the farmland? We'll go to chicken farm, but there's also orange farm. Yeah, but let's go to chicken farm. Now there are three birds. Were you one? Fast little buggers. Yeah. There we go. Gotcha. Is it bar swallow? Nice. And then they get you? Yeah. E-aw. Haven't gotten up once in 4.5 hours. Wow. Yep, the little owl. And the common kestrel. Wait, this is the orange farm, isn't it? This is the chicken farm. That's it. That's the barn owl. Gotcha. Okay. Common kestrel. Now, where would the common kestrel be? I thought I was going to have trouble with the owl. I guess not. Common kestrel. Oh! Common kestrel. How many more do we need to get? Once we get the common kestrel, then we can probably find the lynx. Oh, it's a big, that's a big schnoz. Get that side profile going. Wow. Who knows how big that baby's nose is gonna be? Where that Kestrel at, though? Barn swallow, that's the barn owl. El Cato. The Kestrel. So many birds. I don't know. Trying to see if I can pick up on the sound, you know? Maybe if I go closer this way. Maybe. That's the dominant. I got no idea. It's the last one before the Lynx too. I have to get him. Do you know? She don't know. My only other guess is to go to the orange farm. But it's like, do I really have to? I'll do it. I'll do it. Doesn't specify which farmland, does it? To be fair. Such a hike to get there. Oh, meow. I don't think I've fixed up all the bird cages either, have I? We'll see if I can get away with not doing that. I think we're pulling up to the orange farm now. There it is. Yeah, well done. Yep, yep, yep. Please. Where my common kestrel at? I hear it. Is that you? No. Better pitch than that. Come on. Nice. Fuck, that took ages. Alright. Last one. Oh no, we got a mallard. Alright. That one's fairly quick, we can do that. Cause I don't think the lynx is gonna unlock unless we do that, so we kinda gotta. Ding dong. So this one looks like a classic duck. Must be over on this side, I reckon. You know. Similar color, but not the same beak. Where's my little quacker? Over there, I think. Yeah, that's you. Oh, magnificent. Well done, Alba. You've scanned every animal on Nakera. Come see me in town. Okay, so we'll talk to Claire first, or Clara first, I should say. Okay, and then maybe they'll unlock the quest to see the lynx. That's what I'm hoping for. That's what I'm praying for. So I would say we've got another 10 minutes. 10 solid minutes. Can I cut through there? Of course not. Cut through here. Clara, 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 Clara. There you are. Thank you. Oh no, wait. Was that like a one-off thing? Like I had to do all of that prior to that event with Juanito on North Beach? Because if so, that's kind of fucked. I have to know. And a glitched quest. Nice. If that's like a missable event, that's not cool. That's like basically saying, oh, now you have to replay the entire game to get this. And no, I'm just... No. The other thing to note, however, this stream has been going on for... It's going to soon be 5 hours. So I've completed this game in its entirety in 5 hours. So that will probably, you know... It's a fun experience, don't get me wrong. It's just, if you're looking for a game with a bit more meat on its bone, then you might, you know... You might want a different game. But if you just want the experience... It's right there. It was right there. Probably a missable event because of the way that Clara was talking. Sucks. I'm gonna have to check online afterward. Alright, let's go a bit further up the mountain. Not gonna, is it? If this is all just wasting my time and like the final chance is like after I give the petition, that's also gonna be frustrating. Look, I suspect that that's exactly what's gonna happen, so I'm just gonna finish the game. Let's do it. And it could be a missable event. Leaves a bit of a sour taste in my mouth, I've got to say. So basically, you have to have every animal photographed before the event with Juanito on North Beach. Not before the final day, but Thursday. That's what it's shaping up to be. I kind of took the long way. Accidentally.